the coronavirus.
COVID-19 patients.
This outbreak, the number of confirmed cases.
24,000 coronavirus.
The COVID-19 worst hit city.
The fatalities.
COVID-19.
Today I am going to share with you some impacts of COVID-19 disease. The outbreak of corona disease has been declared by a public health emergency of international concern. The virus has now spread to too many countries and territories. While it still is unknown about the virus that causes COVID-19, we do know that it is transmitted through direct contact with respiratory droplets of an infected person. Individuals can also be infected from touching surfaces contaminated with the virus and touching their face, example, eyes, nose and mouth. While COVID-19 continues to spread, it is important that communities take action to prevent further transmission, reduce the impact of the outbreak and control measures.
Lives and economy of the people as a whole. In order to curb the growing spread of coronavirus, many countries announced complete lockdowns. A large amount of funds was raised with the help of renowned industrialist celebrities and sports personalities who devoted a part of their income to provide relief to the people who were unable to earn their living. Doctors and police staffs personally acted as a frontline workers during this pandemic. It was almost impossible to fight against this dangerous and deadly virus without the help of our frontline workers.